business collects byproducts from food production, puts it through a separation and refining process to produce refined oil and processed animal protein. These products have many uses in the oleochemical, energy, organic fertilizer, and pet food markets. It's a perfect example of how waste material can be converted into useful and reusable products. The circular economy is important to Dawn Meats because it is based on the principles of reducing, reusing, and recycling of waste.
The Culinary Food Group have sustainability as one of its core pillars. The circular economy is a vehicle where we as a company can achieve all the principles of a circular manufacturing business, and in particular, waste reduction, and therefore reduce the impact on the planet and increase profitability.
Optil Group became a founding member of the Circulaire organization to provide our solutions in the intelligent supply chain, the circular economy, serialization, and traceability to the members, so that they can be utilized to the benefit of all citizens and to humanity.
The circular economy is very important to us here within Johnson & Johnson and in Visincare in Limerick. Being a big employer in the Limerick area and part of Campus Ireland, which has multiple manufacturing sites across Ireland, having a vision to introduce circularity teams in our organizations is very important to us on our sustainable journey within Johnson & Johnson. Part of our sustainability program, it's one of the messages that I sell to senior exec teams across J&J is why do this? It's cost X, Y, and Z and CO2, because it's the next step and it's the right thing to do.
The first benefit is securing our supply chains and costs against global headwinds. We also see this as protecting our environment and, more importantly, our company's place in society. We see the circular model as driving increasing competitiveness, which is very important to our customers. Every discard is a cost to our business. We also see this as stimulating innovation and boosting economic growth and jobs.
By adopting a circular model, we can show our customers that we are committed to preserving the environment, to minimizing our use of scarce resources, and to improving the world around us. We already use and produce products that are fully recyclable, and we want to expand that further to make sure that all the resources we use in the production of those products fits into a model of circularity.
So we see our clients getting a significant reduction in COGS in the costs of their material, because we can extend or repurpose devices that are redundant or excess. I don't want to use the word scrap, and we can get them back into the supply chain at much cheaper than the cost of new or newly manufactured product. That's what we do, and so we see it as really important. It is the commercial advantage of our clients that makes it so important to WiseTech, because it's how we sell our services.
That's about our future. Climate change is now climate crisis. Paris Accord, New Green Deal are laying out a path of enormous change. And we're willing to do our part by operating our business in a more sustainable way. But we're concerned for our future. Our business model, the linear supply of materials, will become obsolete. So it's critical for us to understand the circular economy.
By that very act of focusing on turning those waste streams into value streams, that impacts the profitability of the organizations, but then also adds value and passes that value then on to customers. And secondly, the other way is that, you know, turning produce and use kind of models a straight line into a circular, you know, means that we're using less resources in a scarce world.
In Ireland, since 2005, we've built a very successful recycling economy for the e-waste and battery management system. We have worked with indigenous recycling facilities here in Ireland, such as KMK Metals Recycling and Irish Lamps, to deliver high-level recycling and recovery. But working under a more circular framework means we can deliver greater opportunities for green tech businesses to get involved. We want to develop more repair and reuse solutions and be able to deliver those solutions to our businesses and Irish consumers and end users.
Is working with other industries, other large companies to see, you know, where we can make savings, learning off each other. So we've made a lot of savings over the last 10 or 11 years here from a CO2 point of view. So we're more than willing to share those, but we're also interested to see what other similar companies have done in terms of reducing energy, CO2, and reducing waste. You know, I think they're the big benefits for us potentially.
So we see a number of benefits coming from our participation in Circulaire. The first of which is that we're part of a large network of like-minded businesses who are all working towards similar goals, all of which has to do with carbon footprint reduction or embedding circularity. The next of which is it gives us opportunities to collaborate with like-minded businesses, and then it helps us with the development of opportunities registers that we can use to identify project opportunities.
So the benefits that we see here in Arista in terms of the engagement and being part of the Circulaire program is it's knowledge. It's we've learned a lot about circular manufacturing in particular. As I mentioned earlier, the peer-to-peer engagement has been very interesting and very worthwhile. And we've also found that the technical expertise provided through the Circulaire program, through the network of I suppose, IMR and also the different sectors, the technical knowledge we found to be very beneficial.
I suppose there's a bit of a global challenge going on in terms of sustainability in the world today, and getting involved in something like this, I think I see it as being trying to be part of the solution. And I think it's a good opportunity for Novum to link in with various other companies with similar challenges to try and overcome the global challenge that exists.